Okay, welcome back guys to the Hadoop demonstration. I think this is the most important part that you need to, well, you need to learn all that, right? But this one is for how to create the blueprint, right? So that's before the DB. Right, so it's blueprint. So we need some kind of so I don't need to execute this one so that we can simulate the creation of blueprint. What else? And on the blueprint itself, on the main task, we don't need to execute the blueprint so that we can create it. Okay, this is only on this topic. I will not put it as a branch. What else? Okay, so that's it. So we will just change this one to blueprint. Okay, so that's it. It's done. Now it's better that we go to the Windows. Because in the Windows, everything have all the network, all the DNS are there, and we cannot use the physical one. Just want to make this one a bit larger, and you need to download the. It's better to use the Firefox. Let me post this one so that we will not waste any time here. Okay, also we need to disable the update of Windows. Why it's doing that? Windows component and Windows update and configure automatic updates disabled. Okay, so Firefox is the reason that we use Firefox so that you know we can download the blueprint. Otherwise, you have to lessen the security on I, and I don't want to struggle with that one. So HTTP, so HD node 1 dot AD test 07 dot org 8080. Okay, so admin by default, it's admin. Let's save it. Okay, so launch the wizard, and since we name it Hadoop Dev because it's for the dev, right? I have future topics about you have multiple environment. Okay, so this is based on 3.1. We will not use Debian, Red Hat PPC, but Red Hat 7, Ubuntu. And it's HTTPP, and again, as I said, you need the repository here, so our repository is HSDB, right? adtest07.org, repo HDP, and the other one is just HDP-07. utils. Okay. And then we need all the names. So HD node 1 dot AD test 07 dot org. And it's 3 of them. So this one will be 2. And the third. And we will not use the, we will use manual registration. And register and confirm. And this will take some time, so I will pause again rather than waste looking at that. Okay, about 2 minutes already had passed and it's already success and still waiting, so I'll pause it again. I think 4 minutes had passed now and you can see that the next you can still click it. It's still blocked. So until you can click the next, then you can go ahead. I'll still pause this one. Okay, it's still on the yarn, and the other two nodes say install complete, waiting to start. So only I think on the HD node one. Okay, so almost done. The main meter is about 65%. Okay, it's 82%. Probably 8 minutes had passed already. Oh, okay. You can see some of the other services that we didn't select, but you cannot select it by default. They are supposed to be there. So like this activity analyzer, we didn't select that. So, but it's mandatory. So node got success and 95% overall. Just one is starting the Activity Explorer. Starting Grafana 97. So I think it's using the Grafana for most of the web UI that you will see on all the menus. Executing MapReduce, service check, and finish. So we can click next, complete, and you will see that all are started here. So HDFS, Yarn, MapReduce, Zookeeper, SmartSense, the hosts are here. If you click the host, you will see each services. If you go back, and of course the lowest services are in HD node 3, but there are other mandatory services that need to be installed, especially the client, right? We select all the clients on all nodes. Alerts here, cluster admin, stock version, service account, Kerberos. We haven't enabled Kerberos, that's why we have Kerberos module, right? Branch. And then most of them are not going to auto restart except metrics collector. So ciao guys.